being key leaders, obviously the speaker being key in the House side, and Senator Hass as chair of the Revenue Committee, you know, key leader meeting of the minds. And the second piece is what it gives is a concrete proposal for people to push at, for people to chew on, for people to talk about, and for people, very importantly, to give to their accountants. It also gives us a specific proposal for us to do the economic modeling to see what job creation and economic growth looks like under this proposal. So I see that as moving the ball substantially down the field. I think it's really key that we do this right and that we bring a portion of the business community with us as we move forward. And I think by having a concrete proposal on the table, you do exactly that.